channel Flop Hour Vlogs. So welcome back to the Bangaloreans again to the my blog Flop Hour. So actually from many days I'm not making any kind of vlogs because of this lockdown. I'm not gonna travel anywhere, just keeping in a home and giving you some fact information. If you want to see more details, you can switch to my description and you can check different facts and truth. I have did something kind of experiments and based on that I have made this video. And if I'm traveling from BTM to Tain factory around Kharagpur, we'll find a better way to for the BMTC buses and from the private buses. Both are having different lengths. So before, what we are doing is like what government had did, like they have just marked the length, that's all, like only length they have marked, like this is for BMTC, this is for the other private vehicles. But now what we have seen is many people are not following that rules, like everyone is like doing this that. I don't know why this kind of things is happening. Actually I have shown you in many blogs before also. So what Karnataka government did right now is they have made a boundary, like they have placed some plastic buckets over there, like stands over there that no one can cross, like this and that. So bus lane is for the bus lane only. So this is very good, which I have observed till now in Bangalore from last 9.5 years. So it's very good action and very good things which Karnataka government is taking for their facilities. Actually many people know from Kharagpur to BTM or Silboat, it will like around 15 to 17 kilometers, but it's taking more than 2 hours because of that Marathali bridges and everything. It is taking more than, actually right now also it's taking more than 2 hours. But after creating these two kind of lanes in Bangalore between this path, so I guess right now maximum by 1 hour or 45 minutes easily BMTC buses can travel through that lane, and that will help you to reach your destination within the time. So this is a very good initiative what I have felt till now in Bangalore, and hope Karnataka government will help these things to happen in other states. Other cities also having this kind of problems, and many other states will learn from these things, like what is happening here, how they have managed the traffic rules and everything. Till now wherever I have traveled, like Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, wherever it is, like I have never seen any places where this kind of facilities are there for the vehicles type, like only for the PMTC buses they have made a separate lane on the road. So this is the first time I have seen in my life. I don't know what people you have seen before or not. If you have seen, please do comments and let me know like where you have seen these things, and I will try to explore that also for you guys. So this is a very good initiative what Karnataka government has taken seriously, and especially the traffic police in Bangalore, they are doing a very good awesome job, which will help. Actually it's helping a lot people's to travel from one place to another during the lockdowns. Even after the lockdown also it will help. So right now what I have heard about BMTC is like they will accept your online payments also because of this social distancing. They will not allow that much people to sit inside, they have to stand and anything like that. They will not allow anyone to sit like that, and many things like masses is compulsory, and maybe they will use gloves also. I don't know about that because still now it is not at started. So hoping for the best, like what BMTC will do, let's see. So what else I can tell, I don't have that much. So whatever you feel, just do the comment and let me know like anywhere else you have seen these facilities or not. That's all from my end. Keep watch the video, I will show you like how it is there and how people's are doing, how people's are following that lane, is there or not. So keep watching Flop Hour Vlog. See you in the next vlog. Till that, bye bye.
So here is the road where I'm planning to go from HSR to Tain factory. So this is the way, you can see backside also they have given kind of boundaries, like this is what placed on the lane left and right, you can see that only for the BMTC buses they have did this. So I don't think so this will allow any four wheelers to get inside on that way, but two wheelers can go inside and can came out whenever they want. So it's very good steps what I have built till now in Bangalore or in any other cities. I have traveled to many other states also, like Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar and UP, but I have not seen these kind of facilities anywhere. If you guys have seen, please let me know. So this is like, if you have four-wheeler, you can travel in this kind only, and BMTC buses will travel in left side. So they have closed right now because BMTC is not at its start date. So after starting of the BMTC, maybe after 17th of May, they will start. They will receive online payments as well as they will allow the vehicles to travel through the their path only. They will not allow any other vehicles to come inside. If anyone trying to go that side, like in that case, cops will take an action for these things. So it's a very good thing. It's only buses, means only buses. People are not aware. Like, first of all, they have did only the lining. So now what I'm doing is I'm doing my video fast forward so that you can see maximum in less time. So keep enjoy the video. Anything else, you can comment the same in my comment section. It's all free. If you're new to the channel, please do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.